about me? I feel like it too.
Fine, I won't. Let's go.
Nice. That's pretty hard. The part is pretty hard.
I wonder what Tink is mind does.
Don't. It's gonna be a hard part again. It's a non-making sound. We need to open this. If we use guns, then it will make sound. Well, not now. Later. That's the guy again. Making sound. Told you last time.
What does it take to kill that thing?
Okay, we can kill those bugs at the behind. We can't use guns, just like Jake. He's using this super hand thing. Let me hide in here. Hi, Jake. What are you doing? This is the most hard part I've ever done. This is the most hard part I've ever done. I'm serious. You're hiding there, okay? Well, that bug's coming. If the bug caught us, then he tells the big guy. What's the range of this bug? So that's turn around. Oh no, that's coming. He's moving away. Two bucks so far. It's so hard. I'm so walking on ice makes sounds too. Oh no, oh no, they're coming, they're coming. Just keep moving at us. It's hard. Okay, you might want to fast forward here. It's gonna take a while. I'm so scared. I'm literally so scared. This is like a hard challenge ever. That guy is coming. Kill this bug guy. Jump down safely. Come. Don't get caught, Jake. I don't think we can. Icicle. Drop.
Seriously? Jesus, that is a speed type.
Good save. Those guys are really serious. And you kill all these bugs. This is the hardest part ever. I'm sorry, I just keep saying the right thing, but I'm not the one who always do. I complete this before, but I'm not the one. I'm playing shooter mode. I'm not very good at this. Two buckets at the same time right there. That bug's coming back. What's the range of this bug? You need to know the range though, that they walk on the lights. Oh no. No. I think going to the other side is better. Going this side is better. How am I gonna do this? It's like a dangerous zone. And you know the patterns. So it's safe by going in here. But I need to go that way. Can I kill these two at the same time? No, I don't want to be brave. If you're brave, you're literally gonna die. I'm gonna have to kill these first. Make a rope. No, go in this. It's not really a good idea. Please don't come over here. Come. Jake is safe, Jake is invincible. So it's good. So we killed. Now we need to kill this boss. Kill this bug and back to here so it's safe. Two bots together so we can go there. Switch direction. Kill this. Now go back here. Two more bucks to go. Not gonna do it again. Please don't get caught, Jake. Oh, you're right here. Oh no, I missed the elbow. Yeah, remember you get that. I just saw an elbow there. This is gonna be fun. We just walk on ice, make sounds.
Go anywhere without that key.
Then let's go get it.
No, I'm not gonna hold sword. I'm really scared. Good thing I didn't die yet, though. I can hide. We just let him see, he's also can. Oh, Jake used his thing.
Hey,
Jake used the control bomb. Oh, they don't see me. You have a very bad sight, except for hearing. Don't shoot, Jake. Now I know run. That's the easiest thing. But sneaking things real hard. Without using guns, you can't even kill the bug very good. This shoe is no use, Jake. Just come over here. We use as many these. Melodor's as much as possible. This is a fun beat. The fun beat ever. Fun beat to kill this guy. If PS5 new control stuff, then Switch is just auto. No more sneakings. I'm scared if there's another one.
Yeah. Comes up. Once we get out there, I'll radio for pickup. My team should be close by.
Here. Oh, bright light.
That's the rendezvous.
More jobbers here. Oh, in the back. Told you there's one more here. Told you there's one more. There are double of them. There's infinite of them. Snow area, a running elf snow area, and non-car area in chapter 2. 41 minutes. No deaths again, but it was scary, okay? Okay, guys, that's pretty scary. But thanks for watching. See you at next episode. Bye. The medal. Not metal, it's medal. Push.
Three medallions for the West. It says it takes 10 medallions to
spam the B button as much as I can without dying, because